don't drink and drive. If you are drinking out in the night, call a taxi, take an Uber. They're always there. Mm-hmm. That's number one. A very, very simple thing. Don't drink and drive. What drinking does, it makes you have an impaired decision so that you don't know what to do. Maybe you see somebody on the road. Instead of braking, you actually accelerate. And also, speed that thrills.
Yes, speed always kills.
Speed always. That thrills always kills.
Yes, it's true.